amazing. Moshe Rabbeinu is going in the desert and he sees the burning bush. Hashem tells Moshe, Moshe, Sha'al na'alecha mi'al raglecha. Remove the shoes from your feet, because the ground on which you are standing is holy. One of the commentators of Shloime Ephraim Lunshitz, who wrote the Eidolus Ephraim, the same author as the Kli Yoker, he tells us why did Hashem ask Moshe to remove his shoes? And he teaches us a profound lesson. He said, Hashem is telling Moshe, Moshe, you're about to leave my children, the Bnei Yisrael, out of Mitzrayim. Know that when you are wearing shoes, generally you don't feel what you're walking on. However, when you remove your shoes, when you're walking barefoot, you feel every pebble, every stone, every rock, every piece of debris. You're suddenly sensitive to everything. Moshe, my dear servant, as a leader of the Jewish people, you must be sensitive as though one is walking barefoot to every little thing, to care for the minute details of every person. And that is a lesson we can all learn from this episode, where Hashem teaches Moshe we must be sensitive and care for the details of every person. All the best.